תתקרבו קצת יותר, עם מי אני אעבוד? שמוליק, שמוליק.
הנה.
אוקיי. אוקיי. So, let's look at the first level of Takagi Yoshin Ryu, Jutaijutsu. And in this level, there are 12, 13 kata that depends on the interpretation. And all these katas have some chief features inside the kata. And one of the chief features in this level, which is very interesting, is that I encounter many attacks by going forward. And we can see it on the floor when we do dogaeshi, okay? And we start with Seiza, and the opponent attacks me, I go forward. And then I throw him, and turn him around, just like this. And we can see it in several katas too, so when he attacks the tsuki, I will do this. So instead of encountering the arm lock round, you know, the chief feature of this level is bump against me, and then I will throw him to the ground. So this is one kata, but we can see it in other katas. This one, if I take his hand and I return. Okay, so taking the hand and returning is one thing, but if he attacks me with a tsuki, I have the same thing. Okay? So I meet his attack with a counter attack, a forward tai sabaki. And we can see it from the outside here. And we can see it from the outside, dogaeshi, here. And we can see it also if he does a round pop. I cannot meet him from the outside. I will enter and do this. So all these katas have the same chief feature. Opponent attacks, immediately I move forward. That's the third time, okay? That's